Hola amigos y amigas de YouTube, vamos a probar el WWE 2K18. Vamos a ver lo nuevo que han sacado de 8 hombres. Ahora exhibición 8 man y late y Battle Royale no, mejor táctil 4 contra 4 y voy a poner a los de Raw, de The Chief y Finn Balor. Contra el nuevo día, bueno, The New Day y allí está. Y voy a poner la arena del lado. Y sí, la entrada. Ahora vamos a ver la entrada cuando se cae y después la lucha. He puesto a los de Chile para que salgan juntos, como se han puesto otra vez juntos en el programa. Pero parece que aquí tardan más en salir que la Play 3. Lo te deje. Tiene el Intercontinental Champion que va a ganar de mí y el Seth Rollins que va a ganar el Tag Team Champion con el Jason George. Y ahora el Finn Balor.
Here comes the first ever Universal Champion, Finn Balor. And nobody will ever be able to take that away from him, Michael. Some are saying he's in the best shape of his career right now. Would you agree with that, Corey?
It's hard not to agree with that statement, Cole. I mean, just look at him. I'll tell you, he's going to be tough to beat, that's for sure.
Ahora los desmatan. Primero ella y esta. Tiene el tip a vos de WWE, de la WWE. Y anda que no se ve esta entrada de
clear.
Ahora de Niute. Y ahora vamos a luchar.
It's go time, fellas.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Kansas City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great. A dizzy drop for sure. He's showing some aggression with that elbow.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
He's Seth freaking Rollins, guys. You don't get to add freaking to your name unless you have what it takes to win each and every time you step in the ring. And believe me, Seth Rollins has it.
Look, I'm unbiased. Kofi Kingston is one of the most popular superstars in WWE. I think I lose a little bit of my hearing every time the WWE Universe chants for Kofi. Especially if it's how much New Day rocks.
A ver si le puedo hacer el movimiento personal y darle más.
Kingston is one of the most admired superstars in WWE. As part of the New Day, that popularity soars like if Kofi jumped off the top rope.
One of the reasons Kofi Kingston's so beloved by the WWE Universe is he backs it up in the ring. Kofi's not all unicorns and bootios with no ability. When that bell rings, Kofi is all business.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Well executed drop kick. Very impressive drop kick. Seth Rollins in some trouble here, but it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Big E making a statement as we speak.
Otra vez. Que poco me lo esquivo las cosas. Loco.
Here it comes, he's got him.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Boom, super kick!
What's gonna happen now?
Better stay right where he is.
Punch with a knee right to the face.
What's he gonna do now?
Ahora voy a hacerle lo de el puño de Superman.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time. Somehow has to find a way to, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael. Kofi Kingston.
Oh my, Kofi Kingston is in position.
Me esquivó el movimiento de...
Man, that got a good... He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right. Uh-oh, here we go!
El triple power. Que le doy sin la puerta. Otra vez atravesando a... No sé por qué me pasa eso. Que atravieso. Ah, no, ahora hay que atravesar, ahora es al conflicto.
So close to the ropes, but I guess not. In comes AJ Styles. Oh man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron. You don't see this side of Big E very often.
Le conseguí este el puño de Superman porque no me esquivo, no. El movimiento personal de él.
AJ Styles on the attack.
Flying
forearm, that'll turn your lights out. What an assault on Roman Reigns.
There may be no more agile superstar on the roster today.
Can he score the pin?
He usado tenacidad. Que ya no podré usarlo.
Xavier Woods tagged in. That's a great example of teamwork right there. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
Ain't no stopping him now. Roman Reigns is bleeding profusely. The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight. Such an hit at the three count right there. And Byron, he's still down.
Menos mal que me salvó el sexto.
The good news for him is that his opponent's offense is likely packing. Superman punch! Good night! To think, I almost wrote him off earlier. X marks the spot on that one.
Este triple combo. Otra vez. Este triple combo.
The Shield triple powerbomb! There is no toppling the Roman Empire tonight. He can do it here.
Check up,
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
Showing some expert prowess here. And if Dean Ambrose able to break free, a move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. And Big E manages to reverse out of that one. Ambrose starting to struggle now, but not for a second do I expect him to back down now. Uh-oh. Incredible elevation from the big man. He's in complete control. His shoulders are down.
Alguna vez te parece que me esquivo, pero no.
the better part of valor. To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole. Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now. Big E definitely has a few things to say about it.
Big E making a statement as we speak. What does Dean Ambrose need to do right now? Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way. If I was Big E, I'd concentrate more on winning the match than playing to the crowd.
Ahora se ha quitado los tiras que solo pueden hacer también. Ahora le voy a hacer el movimiento, pues, si puede.
Look out, Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Oh boy, he's
fighting back here.
Se la esquiva.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. He wants no part of the outside.
And Ambrose is rolling down, Michael.
Big E showing some expert prowess here.
Hard to cambia.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston.
Ah, sí, sí había cambiado. Pero ha salido mal otra vez.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out. And standing before you,
me
canal. Winner, folks. Kofi Kingston.
No han podido rescatarme ninguno y no le he dado bien. He podido hacer lo de Diambre y lo de Zumbar, que quería terminar con el mate de Zumbar. Bueno, si os ha gustado el vídeo, dadle a me gusta y comentar si queréis. Y si queréis ver más vídeos como este o parecido, suscribir. Adiós.